This is going to sound really annoying, but the further I go through my career and the more time I spend in the studio, the more I think it's basically about volume. And what you want to do is play with volume. And that obviously includes volumes of certain groups of frequencies, so EQing, but it's about levels. So I use the utility situation, the gain in Ableton a lot. And I want to focus in more on that in my own work. Less polishing, more just levels.